Assalamualaikum and hi guys. In this video, I'll show you how to program Raspberry Pi using Arduino Create. Make sure you had installed the latest Raspbian OS on the SD card minimum of 8GB memory. Since I don't have monitor and keyboard, I'll just remote this Raspberry Pi through UART pin. So, I need to enable the UART pin in config.txt file. Add a new line, enable _UART equal to 1 to enable the UART. Save this file and eject the SD card. Insert the SD card to the Raspberry Pi. Connect the Ethernet cable. And connect the USB to UART converter to the Raspberry Pi UART pin. Now, power up the Raspberry Pi. Next, open the terminal and connect to USB to UART converter. For Windows, you can use PuTTY. Login your Raspberry Pi and the password is Raspberry. Check your Raspberry Pi LAN IP address with ifconfig command. This is the IP address which we will use to link with Arduino Create account. Next, open Arduino Create and select Getting Started. Click on Set up a Raspberry Pi. Then, click Next and My Device is Ready button. Since we already know our IP address, we can choose option A. Paste the IP address here and click Next. Write Pi as username and Raspberry for the password. Then hit Enter. Oops, something went wrong. Don't panic, just follow the step provided. Run these two lines of command on the terminal. Okay, it's done. Let's try again. It takes a few minutes to link with Raspberry Pi. Okay, it works. Now, give your Raspberry Pi a name. Click at Go to Device Manager to check the device status. Make sure the device is online. Then, click on the device image. This is my Raspberry Pi status. Other than setting, you can also check the network, sketches, packages, and repositories. To write a sketch, go to Web Editor. This is Web Editor. My device, Idris Pi, is connected to Arduino Create through cloud. Okay, let's try the basic one, LED blinking. This is the most common example for Arduino board. But I'm not sure which pin to use for Raspberry Pi. So, let's check Raspberry Pi 3 pin out. As we know, Raspberry Pi has two sets of pin number. The first one refers to the pin's physical location on the header pin number. The second one refers to the GPIO pin number. For example, 8, 10 and 12 is referred to physical pin, while for GPIO, the number is 14, 15 and 18. For Arduino Create, it refers to the physical pin number. So, I'll replace the LED built-in to number 12. Next, create a simple circuit for LED connected to pin 12 and ground. Next, click Upload button. Okay, now the LED on pin 12 is blinking using the Arduino sketch. If you notice, pin 12 is also a PWM pin. So we can try to program it using analog write function. Open fading example under analog category. Change the LED pin number to 12 and click upload. Okay, now the LED is fading. To stop the sketch, go to Device Manager. Go to Sketches area, switch Running to stop. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching. Thank you.